We've never seen anything like this in any other disease at any time in history. What we've seen is about a 50% decrease in the rate of death due to heart disease over the period of my career.
I remember those times, Steve, when we were working together, and certainly you've played a significant role in terms of decreasing that 50%, being an advocate for all people who are in need of treatments.
We're almost to the point where we can get cholesterol levels down to safe levels in almost anybody. But just in the last few years, even pre-COVID, that progress seemed to halt, and actually event rates started to rise again.
You and I both know cardiovascular disease is also known as the silent killer because there are no symptoms for many patients, and we continue to explore advancing cardiovascular research.
This is a preventable disease. A lot of these risk factors are treatable. Until we can get cardiovascular disease to not be the number one killer, we got more work to do.